Let's actually get the money, because it doesn't take that long. Once again, no idea if the Balloon of Wealth actually helps that much. Might be more valuable selling to the merchant. Because we get 69 from doing that, so I can't complain. No one's ever complained about 69. A wild derp appears.
Yeah, he's been out for about 20 minutes. That's a daddy after shooting the last few weeks, so.
See.
My head is fucking killing, man. So I take it I've missed most of the stream, huh?
Yeah. We pretty much came in at the hour mark. I found a new prosthetic tool, the Shinobi Firecracker.
Oh really? What's it do?
It sprays firecrackers around.
No shit, Sherlock Gnomes.
So basically, it allows you to stun enemies. And it does work on Lady Butterfly. It uses two tools per use. And they don't build resistance.
Okay.
What does that mean? It means that if I can get to phase two without using any resources,
you can just end her.
I can chain stun her and do a shitload of health damage. Now, it won't be enough to one-shot her. But it will be enough to put her at low enough HP that she won't be recovering her stamina very easily. And it'll put her in quite a tight spot. Also, I found a merchant I can actually sell stuff to. I sold like 50 oil to him.
That's awesome.
Yeah, apparently I had 100 oil just hanging out in my inventory. Plus the max you can hold, which is like 10. Since I have the perk for healing, I'm just going to charge in like a bastard. I also have the ninja fighting technique where I can do a swing with the axe and then do a follow-up attack with the axe and sword combined.
Okay. I was about to say, I was going to ask what the plan was for tonight, because we didn't really talk much yesterday.
Okay, well, by rights, it's Sekiro tonight and tomorrow, but I figured if I streamed a little bit earlier, we'd have time to fart around and do other stuff, either off-camera or on-camera.
I was going to ask if I could just kill off Far Cry tonight, because I'm nearly done.
Okay. Also, Hadil's gonna riot, and we haven't got the explanation as to why.
Probably because I haven't checked chat yet. Hadil always wants to riot, though, let's be honest.
Absolute riot monger.
Isn't that a trait in Total War?
If not, it should be. Did you see the Skype I sent?
The Rat Boys?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Yeah, unpainted, but... Oh, I can also buy pellets from this guy, so I got my max 3 pellets.
Nice.
So anyway, it comes with a Claw Lord, what looks like a Warlock Engineer. two weapon crews, and like almost 40 clan maps. It's like 38 clan maps. And some monsters. A rat ogre. I think it's a warp fiend.
Yeah, I'm checking to see how much Far Cry 5 costs right now, because I don't think I own it yet.
So, like, for a small starting army, it was a steal at $20.
Yeah, Far Cry 5 is still heinously expensive, like, prohibitively expensive. No, there's an absolute steal for $20. That's fantastic.
You can't buy one of those kits for $20.
No, you can't.
Much less.
Congratulations.
Much less that many that are already built.
Oh yeah, no doubt. Like I said, congratulations.
There's a couple that the guy started to paint before he gave up, so I'll have to paint over those, but neither here nor there.
Yeah, I might have to pay near full price for Far Cry 5. The sadness of her. I already did notice you, Hideo. I know you're here. You have to remember, Hideo, I'm a little out of it tonight. Cut me some slack, okay?
Cut some slack and feed him some cat?
I don't string that way.
So we actually have enough money now. If we go back to the one merchant to buy the upgrade for the shuriken.
Hey, Burley.
You a snake?
You a mama guy?
Maybe. One never knows these days.
Yamamgay. Hey, Avalona. How you doing? Quite the breath of fresh air to hear from you. I was getting worried.
There's definitely no fresh air where she comes from.
Why? Because she lives with Karga?
I love how he pops these.
Literally pops them. Pop it like diamonds and pearls. I feel like someone took a nail and jammed it in the side of my neck. Just left it there. Very large nail.
Alright, so we bought the Phantom Kunai. We're also going to collect the blood sample.
Do
Dragon Rot Blood Sample. I like how he doesn't even ask. He just takes the blood.
Take it.
Alright, now that we have an upgrade and some blood, let's go to the temple. And maybe, after all this, we can beat the butterfly and move on.
Probably not, for you were still just a puppy.
I really am, though. Probably want to get some Ungo sugar, though. That's pretty good. Maybe try some oil in the flamethrower arm. Just anything you need a little bit more vitality damage on it.
Okami-dono, yoku mairare mashita.
Te ni ireta.
Bushi-dono no mono to onaji you ni, chi no iro ga wazuka ni yo, da ga kore wa...
Tariru ka?
Osoraku wa kore de ryugai no shirabe o susume, mata modotta toki ni kitai shite ite. Itadaita chi no
ga mata kitai shite. Several hugs might be, of assistance. I am pretty tired. A very long day. Well, I guess I feel like someone jammed a knife into the side of my neck and twisted it, so...
Well, I guess we just don't have the service to upgrade things yet. Oh, let's see if this oil's any good. So first, we have to actually get this item to land, which we never get items to land around here, apparently.
Thank you.
Sugar does not last long enough to be useful.
What doesn't?
And those sugar. The burning helps, but it takes too many tools and isn't really consistent enough. Well, this experimental fighting technique isn't really working out. So it's still gonna have to be a duel style, I think. I should just beat down Lady Butterfly's health bar.
I'd say perhaps you still have a chance. If you're lucky.
Blindsided by Dickbag.
Blindsided by what?
Dickbag.
You're doing well.
These ads. It's not even the ads per se, it's just the fact that your target lock doesn't know how to handle this many targets. Fuck. And he gets staggered so easily in this part. Maybe there's a different kind of sugar that reduces vitality damage. Might as well get the axe on the firecracker. That candy sucks. This reduces posture damage. Let's try this one. The oil sucked.
Hey, brother.
Yes.
I actually might not be doing anything tonight. My headache's getting worse. I already took some, what was it? Excedrin for it.
Okay.
And it's not getting any better. So I may just end up going to bed tonight.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Well, I think part of what screwed me is I didn't get to bed last night until, Till two, so I think I just have to play some catch up as far as sleep goes, you know.
Yeah. So since the sugars don't last long, when she gets into phase two and does the big combos, then I'll pop it. Because the stam's not too bad for the first part.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm off for tonight, guys. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Bye. Dickered real well there. So yeah, after I do a dodge, closing the distance with a stab seems to be the best way to go. That is a lot of health to pitch. he played the crap out of me. Right. Let's try and do that, but better. So for the first part, you just want to do lots of health damage, so that she regenerates more slowly. I'm not even going to use any other items here. That was so bad. So I'm going into the phase where you start getting better, and then you get a lot worse. I'm in the declining part now. I kind of want to go back to the first statue and see what items I'm missing for carp scale trades. I'm just going to every merchant and looking for any advantage I can find. The floating passage text. Ask fragment right. Not entirely sure how useful it would have been anyway to have that technique. There's just no further advantage that can be gained. I've really milked everything. I think they actually scared the dogs to death. Okay. First up, entertaining. The operative word there, followed by largely useless. Oh my god, my god. I still want to kind of get... Okay, we still have 3 pellets. I can just be careful. And get her to her phase with all of my items intact. Definitely the stabs do way more HP damage. I think in the first phase, taking out HP might actually be a better choice. Every time with that one. Take a pellet. Wait for our openings. I fed up poorly, we don't take damage, so I guess that's all good. We can only repel it for safety. Swing wildly, because that's what ninja does. Like, bullshit, the camera just pissed all over me. Sugar's real powerful, though. Lasts longer than the other one, it seems. So you can get some firecrackers back by killing these guys. Not the other I wanted. Fuck me. Alright, so all my items used up. cannot afford to take damage in this phase. Face myself. He's not gonna let me. Okay. Fuck. I'm so pissed right now. I had the fight in the palm of my hand, and then I fucking dropped the ball. I just missed that one sweep attack, and it ruined me. Goddamn. Okay, I don't have any sugar left. Put a Jizo statue there. That's my last divine grass. I'm low on pellets. I should go buy more pellets. I was so close, but I fucked up one dodge and it just destroyed me. Oh my lord. Also, thanks for the follow, Cupcake. It's been a while since I followed you, so... No, I'm just fooling around. Glad you enjoyed it enough to follow. These are the pellets. Oh, there was another dude there. Yeah, the guy over there. There you go. Catastrophic failure at its finest. Thank you. That's the best boop ever.
Gokuyo.
He's out of pellets too. But he has some ungo sugar. Okay, so we're not doing well on healing items. Well, I guess there's nothing for it but to just try it again. For those who aren't watching chat, like maybe watching this on YouTube or just listening, the boop was a Twitch Prime sub. In which you got good. Okay, really have to be careful with pellet uses here, because these are my last two. So I still think it makes more sense to go for the HP kill on the first stage. Take a little bit of damage on the stone to come back. Dodge the sweep, but didn't capitalize on it. I really want to save the pellet as much as I can. This is where we pop our first pellet. Unfortunately, I'm sharing my prime love with Avalon right now. Pretty sure I'm there. Bigger heal. Okay, let's just run far away. is faster in the stage, so be really careful. Don't want to give her too much space. Too much space to start summoning more, so. Take our very last item. Narrowly dodge getting absolutely wrecked. Can't use a Jizo in a boss fight? That's inconvenient. Look at that, there was one ghost guy that pulled my target in the wrong direction, and I couldn't maneuver behind the pillar because the camera swung around. That's fucking shit. What a shitty way to lose. And now... Also, fuck this, this item's useless, apparently. Don't have any more divine grass, don't have any more pellets. I used all my items in those attempts, and I died stupid way each time. I'm pretty salty that I got dipped, but how she goes. Wow. It's just interrupt my finishing move for no reason. I'll do one round to try to kill guys for pellets, and then I'm going to end the stream. We got real close that time. But alas... I got dickered. Out this guy first. Or, you know, I just won't take out this guy. It's cool too. Maybe I'll even die here against regular enemies. Then stream. What the fuck is going on? Man, screw these guys. I'm going home. So apparently after being thrashed, I just have no ability to fight anymore. Tell you what. We'll do one more. Like, we got a rhythm going. It's been, on the whole, getting better. We'll give it the college try, see what happens. Apparently in the college try, your block button stops working completely. Don't go to college, kids. Pick university instead. The camera angle is pretty rough in this room. I guess I'll just die. Because I was way out of reach of any of the rims. But apparently they stretch on towards the finger. More of the jump thing though, because that's the easiest one to dodge, even though I got hit by it. Like, it's gonna be a tough sell. That is none of the items. Manually revive. I may have revive. She didn't get hit by any of those stones, so it's gonna get stuck. Now we're having fun, boy. So much fun, lady. Fluttered. What the fuck, dude? Did you not see the thing where you get dead? Why does one phantom slay? That really is a problem. It didn't do that before. Like, normally it'd only do it later on in the fight, not on the first one. Fuck me. Fuck this guy too. But anyway, that will do it. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, follow me if you're not doing so already, and subscribe if you're affluent. Watch this on YouTube. Hit the like button, helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more. Ring the notification bell when I post my content. Also check out Bitch and Cupcake, see more, Defrazer, Prince of Dale, Avalon Fowls, all that. Links are below. And we'll catch you tomorrow with another attempt. This would be 6 hours of fighting just this boss, but you want to see it live, so I'm doing it. Bye now.